Using an anti-tank missile system, Ukrainian forces engaged a moving infantry combat vehicle of the invading Russian army. The crew members abandoned the broken machinery and left. The equipment used by the attackers was later destroyed by a drone-fired bullet.